there's a group of Muscovy ducks that live around a canal in Central Florida that I've been checking in on for about 2 years now. The group includes Maggie.
Maggie.
Looks like she's ready for some breakfast this morning. Okay, okay. Okay, okay. Let me open it first. Okay. Help yourself.
Trixie.
You're just taking a morning walk down the sidewalk. Hey, Trixie. Are you hungry? Are you hungry?
When did you have ducklings? When did you have ducklings?
A mom with her 3 ducklings that are just about grown now.
You guys going for a walk?
Jessica and her 3rd set of ducklings, and they're getting pretty big too. And mom, whose 4th set of ducklings hatched 5 days ago. Before we check in on them and see what they're up to today, here's a few clips from my last check-in when the ducklings were 3 days old.
Morning, guys. Here's Jessica and her ducklings. Hey, guys. Hey, Trixie. Morning, guys. You guys ready for some breakfast? You guys ready for some breakfast? Hey, Trixie. Here comes the mom with her 3 almost grown ducklings. Here comes Maggie and one of mom's from her 3rd set of ducklings. And mom and her 3-day-old ducklings. Good morning, guys. Good morning, mom. Come on, guys. Morning. Mom doesn't seem to want to take them all the way up to the bench yet. It's about lunchtime. Let's check in on the ducks and see what they're up to. Hey, guys. Y'all ready for some lunch? Ready for some lunch? Here
Here's mom with the ducklings. Looks like they're taking a nap. Hey mom. These guys are 5 days old today. You guys get enough to eat? Looks like Jessica and her ducklings are hanging out down here. Hey Jessica, you hungry? You hungry? Hey guys, ready for a little lunch? Ready for a little lunch? Here comes Trixie. And Maggie's bringing up the rear. Nope. Now he's bringing up the rear. Hey Trixie, ready for some lunch? Ready for some lunch? Guys, hey Trixie, come on guys. And Maggie takes the lead. Hey Maggie, hey buddy. Trixie, it's a little windy today. It's supposed to rain later. Surprise, it's Florida. Hey Maggie. Trixie, what are you doing? Just sampling every pile? See which one you like the best? I think that is what she's doing. These are all mine. These are all mine, Trixie says. Made it over to Charlie's area. Let's see if he's in the mood for some lunch. It's getting cloudier and cloudier. Hey Charlie, you want some lunch, buddy? Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.